lately there are many 3D printing firms that present shoe designs done on their technology. And I thought, what if I had to do a design for a Sintratec S2 system, what would it look like? And that's how it looked like. I wanted to have, first and foremost, this sole that is only doable in SLS production. So you have this open design where you have force trajectories that really come to the ground in a specific place. And then an upper shoe that is printed in one shot with it, yeah, that is not so much more than just a sock. And this in combination was the idea that led to this design. So is it possible to wear this shoe in real life? Yes, I would say you can wear it in real life. The whole shoe is one material, so this is all as well TPE. The nice thing is also that you can adapt its shape to the personal foot. So you can 3D scan your foot and have then the upper shoe really adapted to your autonomy. So the shoe is called the Cryptide. Cryptids are creatures that appear in cryptozoology. That's, for example, the Yeti or the Bigfoot or Nessie from Loch Ness. So animals that many people talk about, but it's not really clear if they exist. But we have traces that these animals leave. And if you wear this shoe, you will leave traces like a cryptid would do if you come across one day in your life.